So we're excited about all the new graduate students that have joined the Biomedical Sciences program. We have 66 new students that have joined us. They're coming from many prestigious universities such as University of Chicago, University of Wisconsin, Georgia Tech, and they're also coming from a wide range of countries outside the United States. This is the first year that we've opened up our tracks in the individual research divisions in Burnett. And so this year we got 17 new students into the track, a master's track in neuroscience.
I'm in the master's program, the neuroscience track. I graduated from overseas, from Lebanon, and I looked at the credentials at UCF, the fact that they opened up a brand new program. I've always been interested in neurodegenerative disorders, so when I saw that there was a master's in neuroscience, I thought to myself, what better place to come to?
We do have a number of students that have also been awarded prestigious fellowships. Some of them are fellowships that give them actually a full ride all the way through all their graduate training.
I'm a McNair doctoral fellow, so I did a program for the Regional Medical Center in Orangeburg, South Carolina. I remember observing a patient after we had just, you know, kind of looked over his CT scans. He had developed a massive tumor in his lung, and the tumor metastasized to his brain, and he was around the age of 50, 53. It really like touched me, and that made me think about more into medical careers and stuff.
So I do cardiovascular research with Dr. Singla. Particularly, I focus on how a protein can hopefully reduce the development of atherosclerosis. Cardiovascular disease affects so many people worldwide, and so I feel like this research is really applicable to a lot of people.
Our speaker this year was Bill Schaefer, who's a professor at Emory University, and he gave an outstanding talk where he addressed some of the problems that we have in antibiotic resistance, that is bacteria that become resistant to the drugs that we use to treat them. A talk that was based on student training. It talked about his experiences in mentoring, and it was very uplifting for our students when they think about entering the next phase of their education. So our reputation in the Burnett School and also in the College of Medicine with graduate training is expanding. We are increasing the number of students, we're increasing the caliber of our students, we're growing the number of research opportunities that our students have, such as public health, cancer, pediatrics. So the future looks very, very bright for graduate education.